Hey guys, Trevor Bucciera here with Body and Soul Fitness. Rapid fat loss results now and trying everything else. Today I'm standing here in Mexico, here in Cancun. I almost forgot where I was for a second here. So beautiful. About to kick a workout here. And again, to teach you guys that you can work out and do this thing anywhere, okay? So we're gonna do full body movements here using nothing more than two different sized rocks. We're gonna go through into a succession complex, which is gonna be several exercises in a row with their own designated repetition scheme here. And then we're basically gonna be completing several cycles of that. So roughly going through them about 4 to 5 times. So here we go. Starting off with, it's gonna be an overhead rock throw, all right? Going 5. Make sure you throw it far enough. Up and over. All right. Next is going to be swings. Rock swings, baby. Nice grip on it. Get back and forward. Let's go. 15. Get a little step in there. All right. Next feel is going to be a clean to a jerk movement. So it's going to be an Olympic type movement. Let's get our breath here. Beast it. Let's go. So here we go. Clean. Good press. Sink low. Catch it high. 5 each. Woo! Switch it up. Oh, make sure you got a nice firm grip, huh? Oh. All right, next, we got ourselves going. Curvilinear snatch. So, from the swing position, overhead catch, windmill, 5 on each side. There we go, finish up the cycle. Face it on here. Vision around that hand. Hips back. So, hips back and out. All power from that hip. Let's go. 3. One. Switch it. Nice and strong, come on. Nice 5 reps. How you get it done, anytime, anywhere. It's all about making a decision to get it done, commit it to your goals in the long run, what you're trying to accomplish, and you just fit it in for whatever you need. Trevor Bucciera here, Body Soul Fitness, rapid fat loss results now, when you try everything else. You guys have an awesome, inspired day.